10,000 people live in Strabane. For a place its size, it suffered more than any other community in Northern Ireland. This week, the Provisional IRA extended their bombing campaign to many country towns.